Alright, so as you guys can tell by the title, I'm gonna have to be breaking up with Jade today.